Wednesday, a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered.
I just want to see how it feels.